नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आर्ट्स। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई हैव फॉर यू अ शीशमबुट टेम्पल एंड अगेन अ कंप्लीट यूनिट इन टर्म्स ऑफ अ टेम्पल। सो व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट अ कंप्लीट यूनिट, आई मीन इट हैज अ डोर, इट हैज अ गोपुरम, बेल्स ऑल्सो, अ नाइस कैबिनेट एट द बॉटम एंड इट्स अ नॉकडाउन यूनिट। मंदिर हमारे लिए एक स्पेशल चीज है और एक स्पेशल लाइन भी। हमने इतने सारे मॉडल मंदिर के ऑलरेडी बनाए हैं, इतने साइजेस में बनाए हैं और आपको दिखाए हैं। आज मैं आपको एक यूनिट और दिखा रहा हूँ, ये शीशम वुड में है। पहले बात करते हैं इसके साइज की। दिस वन इज 5 feet इन हाइट। द लेंथ ऑफ दिस टेम्पल इज इन 2 sizes। फर्स्ट इज द साइज ऑफ दिस चौकी फ्रॉम हियर टू हियर, दैट इज 36 inches। बट इफ यू सी दिस डिजाइन, this design is coming out from the chowki and this is 39 inches, so 3 inches more than the base chowki. So actual size, actual area that it will cover is 39 inches. जो ये actual area आपका left to right cover करेगा, वो 39 inches cover करेगा और chowki है 3 feet की। Depth of this temple is 18 inches from here to here and then we have this garbhgrah area. हाइट ऑफ द चौकी फ्रॉम द ग्राउंड यहाँ से यहाँ तक 16 इंचेस है। डोर साइज है इसका 18 इंचेस। गर्भगृह में जो आपको क्लियर एरिया मिलता है 30 इंचेस फ्रॉम लेफ्ट टू राइट, हाइट इज 21 इंचेस एंड फ्रंट टू बैक यू हैव 15 इंचेस क्लियर एरिया। दिस वन हैज गॉट अ एडजस्टेबल शेल्फ ऑल्सो। नाउ अदर देन दैट इट हैज गॉट 2 drawers, 4 inches height, a cabinet 12 inches by 10 inches and a diya tray. A diya tray, 2 drawers and a small cabinet. A beautiful design, very well crafted, very finely crafted in shisham wood and with a gopuram also. Now talking about the knockdown part, when we send units out of India, the major concern is the shipping cost. If we make a packet this big size, it would be very costly to send by air out of India. So what we do is we make the unit in knockdown format, so it can be easily collapsed and can be easily assembled. All assembly is by hand. I'm showing you now how to do it. The top gopuram is a detachable item. Here it goes. Then we have these 4 bales. Now this bale, if you see here, is a screw made of wood itself, so you need not get any extra screws or screwdriver to get this. It's by hand only. Now this is the middle area. Once we remove the shelf, it will also be collapsed, and then these 4 pillars. Now here you can see a small bale that will go from here, and this is tightened from the top. So we have this chowki as one part, then 4 pillars, the middle garbhgrah, the top part and the gopuram. Would take hardly 5 to 10 minutes to install the unit. You don't need a carpenter. You can do it yourself at your home very easily, very easy installation. This would be collapsed, and the shelf I'm talking about, the adjustable shelf. This is adjustable shelf. I'll provide you 2 L angles along with this. So wherever you want, just place it and tighten the screws, and it can be placed anywhere you want. The house was collapsed like this. And this becomes a smaller packet as compared to this big unit. So it can be shipped anywhere you want across the globe. The shipping charges, I'll let you know according to the location you have, the destination you have. You can contact us. I'll let you know all the cost. The design is here. The size, if you want to change or you want something bigger or smaller, let us know. We can do that for you. Hope you like the work. This is Art of Our City, Saharanpur, the quality of artisan. And a knockdown unit, a special Shisham unit, and a nice temple, a complete unit with doors, bells, Gopuram, and a knockdown unit. Hope you like it. Request for a few comments. Thank you.